A black baby doll was found hanging by a rope around its neck in Homewood North. Police say they were called to Brushton Avenue and Moeller Street yesterday morning and found the doll hanging from a light pole. Police are looking at video from nearby cameras to try to figure out who may have put it there. The doll was taken down with the help of firefighters.